I just caught this little bass right here. He's like paper thin. He's got all these parasites in his tail. If anybody knows a way of getting rid of these, let me know in the comments down below.